So if your Wi-Fi connection is running slow on your device and you don't know who is using your Wi-Fi connection, who is actually stealing your Wi-Fi connection. So in this video, I'll show you the easiest way how to find out who is using your Wi-Fi and how to stop and block them from using your Wi-Fi. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is download an app called Fing from Google Play Store. So once you have downloaded the app, open it and it will provide you a list of all users connected to your Wi-Fi router. Now these are the users connected to my Wi-Fi connection. Now if I don't know a user and looks suspicious to me, for example this Sony, I will select that and I will note down the MAC address here. So once you've got the MAC address, now open your browser and go to your router setting. If you don't know how to enter to your wireless router setting, check the link in the description to our website which will show you. So once you've entered into your router setting, then click on wireless and then on MAC filter. So find out the MAC filter wherever that is in your router. So now click on deny, select deny and then add the user. Now provide the MAC address you got from the app Fing. Now write it down here and make sure that it's correct. Now click on apply or save. And now we have added this user, you can remove it if you want. So if you go back to the Fing and refresh it, you can see that the Sony is gone. Now this user can connect to this Wi-Fi network and you can remove it if you want. So that's it for the video. If you like this video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.